CD101 is a pharmacokinetically optimized echinocandin. What they've done is they've modified chemically an existing echinocandin called anidulafungin. As a result, it has an extremely prolonged half-life. Most of the other echinocandins have half-lives in the range of anywhere from 7 to 15 hours. The CD101 molecule has a half-life of over 100 hours, one advantage of that is it allows for very extended dosing intervals as infrequently as once a week.